Hey guys, so I'm starting this channel just to like vlog like my days and stuff, to like look back at it. This is gonna be kind of short because my battery's on like 6%. But yeah, I just wanted to like introduce myself and like my dog, because he's like right here and he's looking at
you can see him.
He's like giving eyeballs. He wants to be introduced. Say hi. Say hi. That's Bam Bam. Little Bambi. He's a good boy. But yeah. Sorry, I got a message. It's like really late too. My friend's at, an overnight shift. So he's the only person that's up. And I'm trying to keep up with him. I'm so tired though. Today was like the longest fucking day. I was supposed to pack because I'm supposed to be moving. I lived here for like a year and a half, and like the whole park and like situation we have going on, and like just like a bunch of shit. And I gave my like 30 days like 15 days ago, so I have like 15 more days, and I haven't packed a single fucking thing. And, like, I don't know how to use it really. Hold on. Fuck, I can't. Alright, hold on. So, this is like some of the clothes. Like, I've folded things, and like, I've kind of like made them look nice, so I can like put them right in like plastic containers. I was gonna do boxes, but then I realized that boxes obviously like start to like have like, I don't, boxes have like smell to them. I don't want my clothes to have like smell to them. If I'm moving like into a new place, I have to get like a storage unit, put those in it, and it's gonna be a bit, so yeah. And my closet, I'll show you guys before I go. Like, used to be nice. It hasn't been nice for like since like the first like month I lived in here. Like, it's literally trash again. There's so much unpacking to do. I mean, so much packing to do. I wish I was fucking unpacking. So much packing to do. I just have no time to do it. So that's gonna be fun. I have like a little makeshift prop right here, trying to hold my phone up. But yeah. So I don't know, I always get like way too close. But yeah. I am gonna eat something before I go to sleep. I usually don't do that, but I haven't ate all day. Like I said, haven't had time. Banking on Chick-fil-A tomorrow. I almost got it Sunday, and then realized they're not open on Sundays. So I was like, yep. Of course. And that happens more than you would think. It's always a Sunday ahead. I'm like, oh, I have free time. But yeah, my battery is literally like, it's like blinking. But yeah, let's put it closer so you guys can hear me probably. I'm downstairs, you can hear me from that far. I haven't, this is like, I'm recording on like a different, app. It's not off, like right off YouTube, so I don't know how the quality, sound quality is. And plus I'm sick, so. But yeah, I just wanted to come on here. I'll spend my nights away. Thinking about the way we used to.